Hi, kitty. Oh, look at the munchkins. Look at the munchkins.
I'm still practicing the proper Albert Ammons left hand, so I apologize to the masters out there, like Dr. K and Terry and all the other great people. So, but that's what I do. And like everyone said, if you can get the damage to it, that's it, that's what you want to do in Boogie. Vamping there for you, where you just got a chord and nice to vamp with these sort of grooves, and then you really know you're getting the right rhythm in your left hand. So that's what I suggest people do. It's really cool way. Mistakes, but yeah, just keep going. The main thing is keep the rhythm up. Okay. So you're hitting wrong notes, so what? Doesn't matter. Yeah, and fine. So I hope you enjoyed it. I don't know if you can see me. There you are. Right. Bye for now.